So here we go. This is the male, Clelia. Clelia. Not nearly the bulk of the female. He's probably maybe two-thirds of her weight. But a great example of the piebald trait. He's about 50-50. He even has some red still underneath. Probably not going to be able to catch it on the camera filming by myself, but it's right about 8 inches back from the head there. There's still some red on the ventral. Yeah, anyhow, and he's got quite a bit of little tiny pepper bits. Oh, I think we can get that on the camera. Anyhow, so he's about 4.5 feet long. He is excited, actually.